Yeah, let's run through another rhythm exercise. This one's got a capo at 3. And the main riff is A, G, D. So there's that, don't know where we come from. That's just a D7, but I just play it as the A, D, and G strings. So up from the capo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on A, 4 on D, 5 on G. Mute everything up. As you can. That goes G, F, D. It's a good rhythm exercise because it gets into that middle part and you just have to go. All the way through that. Just do some percussion and work on that. Come up with your own little percussive rhythm to get into the sort of jam part of it. But it's a good one to try to keep the time all the way through, because it's a good solid, you know, probably a minute and a half or 2 minutes of that stuff. So a little boring to play, but a good exercise for the, well, whichever hand you use to strum. So let's try it.
Thank you.
Good luck.